take the lead. Angola by one. Junko up to 19 points, 4 of 8 for three. Have Kenya got anything left in the tank? They played so well. It's been an incredible performance. A long two is good. Andrew, extraordinary play. Tylor Ongwae, why not? It was a tough move, and they're saying the game is over. And that means that Kenya have won this game with an amazing second half of basketball. Brilliant moments. Belief from coach Liz Mills. She said in the press conference,